What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. If you guys don't know who I am, my name is E Fish, and my life is amazing right now. The first thing I need to tell you guys is I'm clean. I have not been doing drugs because drugs are bad for you, and I don't want to end up like people, and I don't want you guys end up like people. So do not do drugs if you watch this. Second of all, blonde hair is gone. I'm red now. I know, you guys are going to say, you keep changing your hair. I don't care. And, if you guys don't understand why I did it, you guys will understand soon, I promise. But yeah, I'm going to listen to a song real quick.
Hey, Pinini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go. Why you tryna get me thingy? It's a dreamy. Wish it on a genie. I got fans finding me, and she wanted me to see me. I thought you want this for my life. For my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive. You lied. Just say to me what you want. Say to me what you want from me. Hey, Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go. Why you tryna keep me king? No, they need me. Number one is creepy. No, you used to love me. So what happened? What's the meaning? I thought you want this.
Did you not know? Alright, guys. First of all, before I start the song, I'm gonna tell you guys. Yeah, my hair's red, but also, am I still playing Fortnite, and will I be uploading videos soon? Yes, I am, and yes, I will. It's just hard for me to get a Fortnite video because I get interrupted, like, almost every single time I make a video, and I don't want to put that in a video, so I don't know what to do here, so I'm basically just hoping that I don't get interrupted, and also, I do not have a microphone, so if I play gameplay, you guys won't hear me talking, but you guys will hear music in the background of my gameplay when I start playing again. So, yeah.
They couldn't say the shit they wanted to say. They had the fake orgasms and shit. We can tell niggas today, hey, I wanna come, motherfucker.
You're such a fucking hoe. I love it. You're such a fucking hoe, I love it. You're such a fucking hoe, I love it. Your boyfriend is a door, make love it. I just pulled up in a ghost, fucked that bitch up on in London. And I fucked her on her cousin or her sister, I don't know nothing. And my niggas getting ignorant, like a lighter bitch be ignorant. All this water on my neck. Like I fell when I went fishing. So much diamonds on my bus. Now, ooh, fuck, what's the time?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, smoke, perp, sip, and drink. Ooh, fuck, she take lines. You're such a fucking hoe, I love it. You're such a fucking hoe, I love it.
You're such a fucking hoe. When the first time they ask you, you want sparkling or still? Are you trying to act like you was drinking sparkling water before you came out here? You're such a fucking, I'm a sick fuck, I like a quick fuck. I'm a sick fuck, I like a quick fuck. I'm a sick fuck, I like a quick fuck. I'm a sick fuck, I like a quick fuck. I'm a sick fuck, I like a quick fuck. I like my dick suck, I buy you a sick truck. I buy you some new tits, I get you that nip tuck. How you start a family, the condom slipped up. I'm a sick fuck, I'm inappropriate. I like hearing stories, I like that whole shit. I wanna hear more shit, I like the whole shit. Send me some more shit, you trippin' hoe, bitch. Bitch, bitch,
you're
bitch.
Such a fucking hoe, I love it. You're such a fucking hoe, I love it.
Did you not know they couldn't say the shit they wanted to say?
Alright, so, what's happening is, the reason why I haven't made a video in a while, I recently went through with a breakup, it's kind of hard for me to make a video because I haven't been able to have the energy to. The past, I don't even know. Last time I uploaded that video where me and her broke up, I've been in bed ever since. I have not gotten up. The only reason why I'm getting up is just to go to the bathroom. I barely eat now because I just don't want to. And what's going to happen is I'm training, and I don't care what other people think. Do I want to fight Jake Paul still? I don't see the point. Would it be a good opportunity? Yes, it would. I do still want to fight him, but he won't accept the challenge, so I don't see the point of me trying to fight him if he won't even accept my challenge to a fight. And, there's one thing is, you guys know this about me too, is I love my life. I love my passion. I love doing what I do, and that's making videos for you guys and everything else. Today I recently started eating again, so I'm able to do things now. I don't know. Breaking up is the worst thing that you go through, and after I uploaded that video, I cried for a little bit. You guys are probably gonna call me a pussy for crying, but I don't care. The only reason why I actually cried about this relationship is because this is the girl that I actually loved. And, I was about to go to Minnesota just to go be with her. Which means I probably would have given up on YouTube. Probably Fortnite. All this just to go see a girl. The reason why we broke up is a lot. I still love her and she still loves me, but me and her both decided that it's not a good relationship. And, I should have seen this coming, honestly. But, yeah. It was fun while it lasted, but as of right now, I'm single. Which means I can't even be around my friends or my family. So, that's why in 2 weeks, I'm going to upload videos straight. Like, straight ahead for 2 weeks. I'm leaving for a couple, probably months. I hope you guys understand why I'll be leaving. I got to figure my life out, guys. And I'll tell you guys the reason why I'm starting to do all this. My brother Dustin, he passed away in 2012, and ever since, I haven't been the same. And the only reason for that is because he was my family, and he was somebody important in my life. He never got to see his baby because he died before his kid was born. And the last thing I've ever said to him was, "I don't want to talk to you." That was the last thing I ever got to say to him. And if I could, I'd take that back any day. I would do anything just to talk to him one more time. But sometimes when you make a mistake, it's all about forgiveness. And right now, I don't think I can be forgiven. My nephew Damon, he took it pretty bad. He's in prison right now. he started acting up just same as me right when Dustin died. Maybe 4 months after he died, Damon started acting up and he started getting in trouble, man. All the shit that Damon used to have fun with. He used to hang out with me all day, play games with me and shit. And then ever since Dustin died, it all went away. I miss him. It's 6 years and I haven't seen him. It's about to be 7 years and I haven't seen him ever since. His birthday is coming up and I can't do nothing about it. Which is why, unfortunately, I've already talked to people about this and it's not easy. The only people I've talked to about this is my real friend, my real close friends, and I am leaving to go try and be forgiven by Dustin. I don't care, I'll do anything just to be forgiven one time. And first time I started smoking was in 2012, right after Damon got out of juvie. Because I knew that Dustin was gone. Dustin was the only thing holding me back from being in trouble. Before Dustin died and before Damon got, like, put in juvie, I was a good kid. I was a really good kid. I wasn't doing all this. I wasn't being mean to my mom, bruh. It all changed when Dustin died. And, yeah, I did do something stupid, yeah. That's why I'm getting a tattoo of my brother's name, Dustin, on my arm. I'm getting a tattoo of his name. And you guys will see it soon. When I come back from a couple months away, you guys will see it soon, and then I will show you guys the product that I got from it. I miss Dustin, and that's why on April 15th, it'll be the end of this e-fish. There's gonna be a new e-fish. It's like I'm restarting my good childhood again. And, the only reason why I'm doing this, so I can be forgiven by Dustin, my family, Damon, it's all what I'm going after, it's all what I'm trying to be forgiven about, and, I don't know why I'm gonna title this video, I don't. Probably just a stupid name or something, I don't know. But I wanted you guys to at least get a couple videos before I go away for a couple months. Because you guys deserve content. And I'm not giving that to you guys for almost 2 weeks. I haven't given you guys content. Here, we'll even check. Last video I posted was a week ago. Look. You guys have been the people that have held me together. And I just want you guys to know, this new e-fish, it will be coming back. You guys will get to meet him. Yeah, I hope you guys like this new e-fish I'm trying to be. So, after I can try and be forgiven, you guys probably realize I'm probably going to be skinnier. I might lose fatness. I don't know. But I'll tell you this. This e-fish that you guys see right now, it's not going to be the same. I'm going to be a different person. I hope you guys can understand where I'm coming from. I love you guys. You guys are my home. But yeah, I guess this is it for the video. Like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell, guys. Yeah. Peace, guys. Stay in Spider Game for life.